My name is Jeff Jackson. I'm an extension educator for the University of Minnesota. The Natural Resources Research Institute in Duluth, Minnesota, also known as NRI, has been breeding hybrid poplars for improved growth and disease resistance for over 25 years. Well, today we'll be talking about how these hybrid poplar trees can be used for phytoremediation.
Phytoremediation is the use of plants to clean contaminated soil, sediment, and groundwater. Phytoremediation can provide cleaner water and healthier soils, biomass for bioenergy and biofuels production, and other ecosystem services such as carbon sequestration. Hybrid poplars are commonly used for phytoremediation. In the Great Lakes Basin, USDA Forest Service researchers have developed the world's largest phytoremediation field testing network. These tests use willow and hybrid poplar, including varieties developed by NRI. This research is led by Dr. Ron Zalesny of the USDA Forest Service. Also in this photo is Liz Rogers, a USDA Pathways intern and graduate student at the University of Missouri. In their research, NRI varieties of hybrid poplar are outproducing commercial varieties. The tree between them is NRI's most promising variety of hybrid poplar, named Innova tree. This is an example of a phytoremediation site. The site has contamination from organic solvents that are in groundwater that flows toward Lake Michigan. The hybrid poplars, circled here, were planted to remediate these pollutants. I met with the researchers as they wrapped up a busy 14-day campaign of data collection at this site. I learned about the research that Liz Rogers is leading. She is doing advanced studies on sap flow, water use, and the movement of contaminants within hybrid poplar. Let's wrap up this video with a look to the future. NRI will continue to develop new hybrid poplars and bring them to market. Ron and his team will continue their ongoing research and also develop phytoremediation best management practices. We thank them for their partnership on this project. We are working together for a future where communities will plant hybrid poplar to remove toxins from soil and clean waterways.